Lady Anne?
Yes, Your Majesty.
I know what you are doing. But do not think to take the king away from me. Let him play with you. Let him give you gifts. He cannot give you his true heart. For I have that in my keeping.
I should have known.
Are you saying that I should be queen instead of her?
Would you like to be?
I'd leave alone.
You would not like to be Queen of England?
No! For heaven's sake, you know what happens to his queens. Everyone knows what happens.
The blood you bleed is just the blood you own. We were a pair. But I saw you there. Too much to bear.
It is my duty to escort you to the tower.
You have come at the king's command to conduct you to the tower.
Was I stupid?
Why were you not speaking to me?
Was I right?
Because I'm disappointed.
Was it obvious to everybody?
I'm disappointed because you're not yet with child. As far as I'm concerned, our marriage is at an end.
Madam, it is my duty to inform you that Parliament have found your marriage to the king to be invalid.
Fool me once, fool me twice. Oh, you dare the paradise. Now you never see me cry. There's just no time to die.
It is my desire to be buried next to the body of my true and loving wife, Queen Jane Seymour.